Lo, children of Rizq, scattered across this orb, called Tanun of the Ta'ites, and in this latter day, referred to as Earth. Come gather round, and listen as I speak to you of the hidden occult meaning, the symbolic metaphysics, and the esoteric significance of the inner Earth, as it was determined by the wise elders in ancient times. The astronomical symbol for this planet is a circle inscribed by an X, which is also symbolic of the science of the circle and the square, the science of the infinite and the finite, the science of the unknown and the known, the science of the uncertain and the certain, the science of the celestial and the terrestrial, the science of New Wa Pu. Journey within to find the land called Amenta, and by others called Shambhala, and even by others called Agartha, from the ancient Kemetic tones Hadharta, where there is said to be an inner sun, a midnight sun, a hidden sun, the black sun, surrounded by 8 caverns, in which reside different extraterrestrial beings, who have now become interterrestrial beings, who represent, and are manifestations of different principles in the cosmology of nature, which exist throughout the universe. There is the Shiyuk or Dunakil, the Sinin or Turos, the Samin or Deros, the Little Duwanis, the Big Shaggies, the Flogarods, the Reptilians, and the Greys. The principles which they embody have been represented in various cosmologies throughout time, by cultures around the world, such as the Dharma Wheel, or the Noble Eightfold Path to the Buddhist, the Tariqat, or Patarak to the Sufis, Mandalas to the Hindus, Ikinga in the African Congo, Swastika to the East Indians, the Medicine Wheel to the West Indians, the Round Table, or the Clock of Destiny to the Moors, the Wheel of Fortune of the Tarot, and also the Alchemical Magnum Opus, just to name a few. And by now I am certain you are familiar, and have become acquainted with the axiom, as above, so below, as within, so without. Thus, this is how it applies. The ancient Egyptians aligned the building and construction of their terrestrial structures to reflect the positions of various celestial stellar constellations, as a means to bring heaven down to earth, as above, so below, from the top, down, from extraterrestrial to terrestrial, and by the law of correspondence, the actions and activities which occur on the outer sphere of the earth should reflect the metaphysical principles of the caverns of the inner earth, as within, so without. Turn yourself, inside out. Bring what's in the inside, out. From interterrestrial to terrestrial. O Ta'ites, children of Rizq. You are the earth, and the earth is you. You are Rizq, and Rizq is you. Take heed, for within these simple lessons is great knowledge. And there is much to be revealed as it relates to these high sciences. Until I speak with you again, travel safe as you embark upon the journey within.